Welcome to the 95th edition of FD Zone Screening. I am Joshi Joseph, a filmmaker with Films Division in the Calcutta office. My friend Sumit Ghosh is here, who is the editor of this film. He is also part of the film. It's about them, a group of them in Kolkata. So I welcome Sumit to present the film.
Welcome to FD Zone. First, I would like to thank Film Division to give us this opportunity to screen this film. In fact, this is the second screening of this film. It took some 7 to 8 years to complete this film because it was a self-financed film. It took this much of time. Anyways, the director of this film, Mr. Oshim Chowdhury, is not here today because right now Oshim is undergoing bypass surgery in Kolkata. So in his absence, it's me, I'm Sumit Ghosh, the editor of this film, presenting this film. Now, the synopsis of the film, I guess, you have gone through. So no more talks before watching this film. After the screening, I will be here only to answer your questions, if there is any. Before starting this film, I would like to say another thing. I would like to devote this screening to our beloved cameraman of this particular film, Shubhashish Banerjee, who has passed away a few months back. Thank you, you can start now.
এবং সেখানে ছবি কুড়িয়েরা আসছে। আমার মনে আছে সেই সময় পুনে ফিল্ম ইনস্টিটিউটের ছেলেরা যারা সদ্য পাস করে এসেছে, ক্যামেরাম্যান, এডিটর এবং ডিরেক্টর, দোজ হু আর স্ট্রাগলিং, তারাও আসতে শুরু করলো, তারাও একে একে জমায়েত হতে শুরু করলো এবং আমাদের একটা আড্ডা তৈরি হয়ে গেল। এবং এ ব্যাপারে আমি পুরোপুরি কৃতিত্ব দেবো শর্ট ফিল্ম মেকার্স অফ ইস্টার্ন ইন্ডিয়া এবং নন্দন কর্তৃপক্ষ, তৎকালীন নন্দন কর্তৃপক্ষ।
আসলে আমার মনে হয় তখন আমার কাছে সময়টা অনেকটা স্বপ্নময় ছিল।
কলকাতায় অলিপাপের টেবিলে জড়ো হয়ে আমরা কয়েকজন মিলে ঠিক করলাম তালসারি সফর হবে নারী বঞ্চিত।
People that are on the screen in person, so I'm a bit emotional, so I'm not able to really dissect it as a film from the life. And also, Lalu naam ki Subhashish, that Thadiwala is no more. It's a difficult thing for me, but I will start. Sumit is an editor, basically. And so while editing this film, naturally you were also looking at your shots, your material as a long shot or a close shot. So how difficult it was?
It was not that difficult because while editing, be it myself, be it somebody else, it's the character only. So I forget about myself. The content is more important, that's it.